Yeah, we need some animation.
And we surely want to get.
You know what I pictured when you said that, is, have you seen the photos?
That could turn this into like a Monty Python sort of thing, then, like, you know, make a video, like a foot comes down on us, punching us.
Have you seen that?
I've seen something completely different.
That's what I pictured right away with our Gormans.
I gotta watch out for Chrissy, she makes faces too. There, that's
me.
Here we go.
So he's done animations, Stephen's done animations, does he do cartooning and such?
Yes.
Or, oh, neat.
Yeah, using, well, the old-fashioned way, but also with software.
Mm-hmm. You know, my grandfather, that was his major. He didn't get to do that because he's...
Don't make a face like that.
He had a strip called Spare Time Spanish. Ran a lot of southwestern newspapers.
No kidding.
Yeah.
So he was a professional.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he did a local article that people still mention today. In
Coffee Break was his column.